What is personality? Understand this. Personality is an expression of your individuality. What core is to gloss, individuality is to personality. What core is to gloss? What center is to circumference? Is individuality to personality? Is and must be just a natural, clear, honest expression of what you really, really are, your individuality. Getting it? So, personality grooming, if it really can mean anything, it can only mean a direct connect between what you are and what you appear. Personality is what you appear. What you appear should not be different from what you are. This is personality grooming. To bring yourself, to bring you closer to yourself. Personality development is essentially self-development. Personality development is about reducing your artificiality and bringing you closer to yourself. Please understand this. Personality development is not about making you more artificial. It's about reducing your artificiality so that you become authentic, real, true. So that you have that deep trust in whatever you are. So that you are never afraid. An artificial man is always afraid. The mask can fall down anytime. Somebody can see beyond the mask. The real man is never afraid. How many of you want to be afraid? And how many of you want to live fearlessly? Now you understand what personality development is? Real personality development is fearlessness. I do not need a mask. I am not afraid. I do not need a mask. I am good as I am. Let nobody tell me that I need to be artificial. I will not be artificial. I will not allow the society to influence me. I will not allow politicians and movie stars to influence me. I will not allow the current trends to influence me. Religion, family, philosophy, I will not allow them to influence me. My individuality, my own intelligence is what I am. And I'll keep close to it. And I'll have no hesitation in the full expression of my individuality, my intelligence. I'll let it be expressed. I'll not be afraid. I'll not have an inferiority complex. I'll not be dependent on others for their opinions or approval. This is personality development. Please get this out of your minds, completely out of your mind, that personality development is about having another mask. Many of you think that way. That personality development or personality grooming means to wear a nice, beautiful, smart kind of mask. Personality grooming is not smartness, it is simplicity. You are grown when you become simple. Not when you become more and more complex. Development is simplicity. Are you getting it? So never demand to be artificial. That happens sometimes. We want to be artificial. Please do not do that. You have a life to live. All of you are young people. Life will become very, very boring, very heavy if you lead an artificial life. How many of you would feel good if you have to wear a mask all the time, some kind of mask, and the mask keeps changing, and you have to keep thinking which mask to wear? How many of you feel good with this kind of arrangement?